From Central New York's most dependable weather team, here's meteorologist Violet Skybor.
Welcome back, everyone. Quiet conditions tonight, mostly clear skies. From our Cavvy Tower cam, you can see this. We could see the Perseoid meteor shower tonight. It's the peak tonight. So get outside and take some photos and videos and send it to our Facebook page. Heading into tomorrow, we're going to be dealing with some hot and humid weather. Parts of our area are under a heat advisory. Most of the heat is going to be within the Mohawk Valley, so southern Oneida into Madison counties. That's where we're going to see that heat advisory. That runs from 11 a.m. until 7 p.m. tomorrow. Heat indices will be in the mid to upper 90s, and that's what it's going to feel like because of some very high humidity tomorrow. So if you thought today was hot, our heat indices actually only got up into the lower 90s. Tomorrow, it's going to feel like the upper 90s. So stay hydrated. Don't stay outside for long periods of time, especially if you have health issues. Our temperatures overall this week are looking to stay pretty warm in the mid 80s Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, only cooling off into the lower 80s looking towards next weekend. Quiet outside right now from our Adirondack Bank Storm Tracker 2 radar and satellite. I want to talk a little bit about why we're seeing all this heat. We had a warm front roll through today, bringing some showers and storms, but also some very hot air behind it that's going to move into the region tomorrow. Behind that, we have a cold front that's going to arrive Tuesday evening and continue overnight Tuesday, eventually moving out of the region by Wednesday morning. So Wednesday afternoon and even until the weekend, we're going to see lots of dry air behind this cold front begin to move in. So for tomorrow, what you can expect, mostly sunny skies for your morning commute. Temperatures already in the 70s. By noon, already in the upper 80s, partly cloudy skies, and then we're expecting that cold front to arrive in the evening with scattered thunderstorms ahead of it, and highs reach the lower 90s, feeling like the upper 90s because of high humidity. So timing all of this out, quiet tonight, mostly clear skies, dropping down to only 70 degrees tonight, and we'll stay in the 70s for your Tuesday morning, mostly sunny skies, already in the upper 80s by noon with a few building clouds. Then we're expecting to get the rain Tuesday evening. A line of storms rolls through along that cold front late in the evening, and those continue overnight. Lows only drop down to 70 again. A couple of light rain showers to start your Wednesday morning with some clouds. The cloud cover decreases quickly by noon, already seeing lots of sunshine. We're expecting that sunshine throughout the rest of the day on Wednesday. Highs in the mid 80s. So for tonight, a low around 69 with muggy conditions, mostly clear skies. Into tomorrow, starting the first half of the day dry, the second half we'll have some thunderstorms roll in throughout the evening. Hazy, hot and humid, highs in the lower 90s. Here's a look at the rest of your forecast. Hot tomorrow, then staying warm for the rest of the week. Highs in the mid 80s Wednesday, Thursday, Friday with dry conditions all the way until next weekend. Saturday and Sunday, highs in the lower 80s. Jason?